I believe this plate is of Easterling manufacture.
Wonder why.
The Easterlings, stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
The elves esteem delicate finery in all their arts, and the crystals in this artifact glow softly, even in...
We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
Surprised the orcs didn't smash it just to hear the sound. We should return to Shelob. She can help us.
We share an enemy in Sauron, but she is not our ally.
Yeah!
Gollum? And why would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No! The Dark Mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepsier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog-Hai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance, so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't! We could never hurt the Bright Lord! We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Is it just me?
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Tali?
I am here for Minas Ithil.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge. To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you got to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Oh, you found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angor. Yes, we'll find the nasty assassin.
Assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the war chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way! This way!
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
This time's a monster!
Earlier, you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master. One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes. We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Get him off me!
I will enjoy this! We know the nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Rock. I can march for miles without tiring.
Wounds from a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is. I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never seen. Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs is are coming! Hide!
He's terrified of Morgai flies. Everyone knows it. Says that Glorvu's afraid of spiderlings. Never should have told you.
Wait.
Took one look here, decided to haunt someone else.
Disgusting horses. Always loud and mean, but they don't like the flies, precious. Especially the assassin. He runs whenever he sees them. We are close, but too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can find him on my own.
That's how we do it.
This one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
You are mine!
Is near. Gubu.
The War Chief is useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could. That's how you come at me? Who do you think you're dealing with, Tark? You're not taking this seriously! Feel that?
Hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Minas Ethil.
Minas Ethil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Your drilling customers should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the War Chief's final bodyguard.
To an orc, grog is strong drink for their bellies, but it's also medicine for their wounds, and so combustible that it may even be fuel for...
This grog smells foul.
Ah, but to an Uruk it is ambrosia.
They say something here.
He's right here! Guardians! Stop moving!
The last king of Gondor, Eärnir, challenged the Witch King himself in the heart of Angmar. Armored for war, not ceremony, he left his crown behind.
This crown is worthy of a king.
Ah, but your people have spurned their kings, have they not?
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Walker is in the mess.
Gotta light the beacon!
He's up on the wall!
Who knows? The men hate it when you call them that, though.
What's this? How are my boys dropping like flies?
Sometimes he allows me to eat it. You're in my sight. die!
No. You don't get to do that to me. But I get to do whatever I want to you.
Yeah.
What is that?
Hey! I'm on it now!
It's easy to dismiss the orcs as brutish, but that demeanor masks a cunning and cruelty well suited for warfare. Their weapons likewise seem brutish, but make no mistake, they know their purpose. One...
This mace is far older than what we usually find in the battlefield.
I doubt the orc who stole it knew of its heritage.
Chase me! Ugh!
could.
Don't you move!
You do not chase me!
Finish him!
No grog for you! Burn us!
Thirsty! Go on!